negative will affect on human concern. The term pest is generally used to describe anything that damages livestock and crops and creates nuisance for humans. In general, I mean, broader understanding, pests are in competition to humanity. So, types of pests can include pathogens, vertebrates, and invertebrates, which can cause harm to an ecosystem. Types of examples of these pests include house flies, which contaminate food, cockroaches, which are mostly found in unsanitary conditions, and beetles and termites, which destroy grains and woodwork. Pests on crops and livestock are generally attacked by a wide variety of pests. Although crops and livestock have their own defense method against pests, these defense methods are being broken down and degraded day by day because of the huge impact that pests have on them. Their defense method is being overwhelmed. Now I'm going to talk about types of pests. We have rodents, we have insects, we have vegetables, and we have invertebrates. So on that rodent, we have
our mice, and so let's
talk about control of pests. We have three types of control. We have biological, physical, and chemical. Under biological, it's, let's say, in the case of cats and rats, if we have the right infestation of disease, and we do not want to control it biologically, the main equals way to be to bring a cat, which is the main prey of rats, into this place to